arrived too late. The enemy has already captured the command center.
I'd strongly suggest you find the communications room.
There must be some evidence of what happened to the defenders. I'm on my way. At the communications center. I'll check the logs for the last few Vox messages. The situation is very grave. The traitor Marines have destroyed the defenses. I even found a knight on the list of casualties.
Those mongrels have destroyed a combat walker. Curses be upon them.
The traitors took prisoners. I'm going to rescue them. There is still hope that someone has information about Draken.
Thank you.
Reloading. The prisoners are still alive.
The slithering traitors spared them so they could torture them.
And brainwash them into servitude. They will pay for this.
By the Emperor, we are saved!
Praise the Emperor! You have saved us all from a terrible fate, Inquisitor.
I'm only doing the Emperor's work. I must find Inquisitor Draken. Is he here?
Inquisitor Draken had to make a decision, and he made it with a very heavy heart. When he realized that the city could not be saved, but the rest of our world still has a fighting chance, he has returned to his fortress. He is keeping the main Chaos forces occupied until reinforcements arrive.
Ambrose Caradoc, the pilot of the Crimson Wanderer, at your service.
Well met, sir. You are a free blade, aren't you?
A lonesome warrior reporting for duty. Sir Caradoc, roaming the sector, fighting our enemies, and aiding the helpless.
Did the traitorous scum really destroy your knight?
They had something more obscene in mind. But that would have taken longer, and I know in my heart that the Crimson Wanderer is still waiting for me in the hangar.
I must reach Draken's fortress immediately.
You need to cross the city to get there, and it has become a ruined battlefield, crawling with armies of monstrosities. But don't lose heart, Inquisitor. The true gifts of the Emperor come at the most unexpected moments.
What do you have in mind, Sir Caradoc?
This is a quest worthy of the Crimson Wanderer. I will take it upon myself to fight my way through the battlefield and clear your way to the fortress.